So, set typing feedback for hardware keyboard as characters when voiceover is on in iPhone 14 Pro. Open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen. Find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility. Tap voiceover. And then scroll down the screen. Tap typing and then select typing feedback on hardware keyboard. Select characters. Now typing feedback for hardware keyboard set as characters when voiceover is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.